Hi, today we are going to take a look at the merge sort. The property is order n log n and the space complexity is order n. Here we have the unsorted array and the algorithm is very simple. The step 1, divide the unsorted list into n sublists each containing one element. Step 2, repeatedly merge sublists to produce new sorted sublists until there is only one sublist remaining. So, let's take a look. We have one array has lots of items here. We are going to divide this by 2, like this. And this array also have lots of items, so we are going to split this by 2. We still have more than one item in the list, so we are going to split this like this. Now here, every list has one item, so we are going to go step 2, repeatedly merge sublist until we have just one list, which is sorted array. So 6 and 2, 2 is smaller than 6, so 2 comes first, and the remaining one is 6, 2 and 6. 4 and 1. 1 is smaller than 4, so 1 comes first, and the remaining one is 4. We are going to merge these two lists, 2, 6, and 1, 4. 2 and 1. 1 is smaller than 2, so 1 comes first. 2 and 4. 2 is smaller, so 2 comes here. 6 and 4. 4 is smaller than 6. Now we just have 1, 6 here. So 6 comes to the next. Here we have 3, 7, 5, 8. Since we have 4 items in the list, we are going to split this. And since we have 2 items in the list, we are going to split this 3 and 7 and 5 and 8. And now we have one item in the list, so we can see 3 and 7. We are going to merge these two items, 3 and 7. 5 is smaller than 8, so 5 and 8. We are going to merge these two items and two lists. 3 is smaller than 5, so 3 comes first. 7 is greater than 5, so 5 comes here. 7 and 8, 7 is smaller. And the remaining is 8. We are going to merge these two sorted array. Compare 1 and 3. 1 is smaller, so 1 comes here. Compare 2 and 3. 2 is smaller. Compare 4 and 3. 3 is smaller. Compare 4 and 5. 4 is smaller. Compare 6 and 5. 5 is smaller. Compare 6 and 7, 6 is smaller. Now the left list has no items, so we just put these items. Now we just have one list that has sorted array. This is the result from the merge sort. If you are interested in Python code I implemented, you can go to this website, GitHub, and you can download and play with it. Thank you.